Hi there, I'm David Ross, and I'm the CEO of Ross Video, and here I am in Australia at the SMPTE Trade Show and Conference. So SMPTE in Australia only comes around once every 2 years, and that's a great opportunity for us to highlight our growth. How much growth? Well, we just celebrated our 25th straight year of growth. So some of the really neat new products include the Carbonite Black mid-size production switchers.
Hi, I'm Joss Ford. I've been working at Ross since May 2017. My speciality is Carbonite switches. I love the ease of use of the Carbonite. I don't build timelines to do media wipes. I just push one button and I'm done.
We're showing off our new Sport Solutions, which is a really great way to showcase the fact that Ross Video has the broadest end-to-end production capability of any manufacturer in the world.
My name is Sean Hutchison. I am the Ross Sports Prime for North America. What you're looking at is the Sports Solution, which includes the Acuity Switcher. A few expressions running a left half, right half.
Also over there, we're showing off our Raptor IP gateway technology.
Hey, I'm Todd Riggs. I'm the product manager for infrastructure products. The separation of transport from processing makes Raptor a completely unique product in our industry.
It's clearly some badass technology.
It allows users unlimited flexibility for modular processing.
Allow me to introduce you to Furio SE.
Hi, my name's Bruce Takasaki, and I'm the marketing product manager for robotics at Ross Video. We're really excited about the new Furio SE. We improved the performance in ways that would make the Furio more dynamic, better performing, and more versatile.
So here at SMPTE, I'm actually really proud to be presenting a paper where I'm talking about what's going on in the industry.
We're at Sokio in Sydney. We're having a customer evening. It's nice to get all of our customers and partners together, thank them for their loyalty and custom to Ross.
So that's about all the time that I have to give the quick summary of what we have to offer here at SMPTE 2017. Thanks for your time. I really appreciate it.